Hello, Wiggle Bits. A simple thing here. Yeah, back at you again with another episode of a new playthrough called Lazaret Demo. Alright, I have no idea what we're in for, but it's a demo called Lazaret. I had YouTube recommend me this from some guy I never heard on YouTube, and you know what? I'm like, I'm gonna go check out this demo for myself. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, all this is good. V-Sync. Is there a V-Sync? Yes, it's off for once. Thank you, Karma. I probably should check if a ship it when I'm missing research and pause and read if you want. Alright, let's get started. It's a demo, so I'm not expecting this to take too long. It's been a little while since we played a horror game. I've been recording Skyrim for a while. No shift, no sprint. Alright. We have no sprint of any kind, which is... Oh, I like this way. I wonder what engine this uses. The lighting's good, but it's not that good. It could be Unity. Chain. Oh, that's pretty good. Chains move. Hello? Alright. Oh, that's lovely. I like how I only had to press it once. Alright, I like how the chains actually react when I go over them. I haven't seen that technology ever since Outlast 2 from Mars, I remember. Don't have the combo. We need to go back. Hello, what do we have here? An elevator. Nothing in there. You're gonna do something dumb, like make me walk all the way. Fire extinguisher. Oh, that's useful. Damn it. Alright, I can use... Alright, use my... interact button. Down the stairs, hello. Why do those barnacles look like eyes? Alright, well, which door can I go in? I went over there. It's not a good sign. There's a boarded up door. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Thing there. 1947. Can I? No. 1947. I can remember that. Thank you. the crowbar. Alright, that's completely normal. Bodies just move on their own. I don't know how long this demo is, but we gotta keep moving. Okay. All right. That's interesting. Looks like okay. Let me see, equipment at work requires, yeah. All right, we'll keep moving. Lot of lockers. Key. I don't like how the barnacles. I have no idea what this key is for. Yeah, the barnacles freaked me out a bit. That's the run. Alright, game devs, if you're listening, make the run actually feel like a run. It feels more like a fast walk. Like, I understand you want to keep a slower pace. Yes, I get that, but at least make the run feel much more dramatic, or at least make it feel like a run. I'm not saying you have to make it faster, but you just have to make it more like a run. still don't have a crowbar. Yeah, I need a crowbar for that. I have no idea where it is. Yeah, I have a hide. I'm gonna make a mental note of that. Alright, well, at least I know where I'm going now. Can I unlock this? No. Okay, hello! What the hell? Quick scan, huh? Alright, looks like a load area. That upstairs is blocked by the looks of it. Can't do anything with that. I really don't. The run. I'm not a big fan of the run. Can't hide in there. Why can't I hide in there? So there's only one way they want me to go. Lovely. No need reason to run. Walking Simulator 2023. Oh. Just gonna... Come on! Perfect. Alright. What the hell's that? Clever. Alright, well, we know where the crowbar goes. Like how they have a loading area for this stuff. It is really quiet. Page 1. Next. Kill 3 people. Well, I got the flashlight. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Well, I know I can't go that way. I literally don't know what I'm supposed to do. Thank you for that notification, game. I got no tripped organ. And I finally go in here. Yeah, I can't see without the flashlight. That's a dead end. I'm gonna make a mental note of that. It's locked, damn it. Locked from the other side, all right. So what was that? Just a loop? Gonna need a film for that. Huh? hands off the mouse. That was the monster. What do we got here? A time. Looks like that. I don't know what's special about that. Is this the time without some clocks? Yeah, the 10 is sort of crossed out now. Yeah. Time, what is it here? 11:07? Well, it's clear. So the time here is 11:07. 11:07. Wait a minute. 11:07. Could try that. 11:07. In the other room. Alright, well, let's go get that. Alright, let's take one more look. 10 is crossed out. There's wrinkles. See a number, that's 50. Looks like a 2. Alright, well, let's try moving that. 50. 50. Switch them around, I would say. Not, we might have to go. Hmm. Let's go look at the clocks. I also think there is something further down. No. Alright, I'm gonna Google what to do next because I don't want to waste anyone's time. I will be right back. Alright, so after looking it up, I forgot to restart the timer. It should be fine. So after looking it up, oh god, I hope I didn't get that on camera. Oh, I'm gonna have to do some snipping if I do. Last thing I want is me looking it up in my weapons. Alright, well, I know what the combo is now. 11. 7. Just add it up. Alright, let's move. I spoiled that. Well, I know what. I think he despawned. Well, I got the screwdriver, we'll use that. And now I don't know what's gonna happen. Any lockers to hide in? Nope. What do I do with these photos? Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, I remember that safe. Where was that? That was at the beginning, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, yeah, there's the safe from the beginning. Oh. Okay, I remember that. Wow, okay, nice placement there. I totally witnessed something just... Where was that? I think that was at the beginning, if I'm not mistaken. I can't go up. Well, I know that's at the beginning. I think it was at the beginning. I was already in here? It's not here. Why does this ship have so many unnecessary passages? Yeah, there was nothing over here. That's where I came in, yeah. Something tells me it's the full game. I might need a really good memory. Wait, couldn't I hide in one of these lockers? I could. No, we've been here, damn it. Oh, don't tell me it was in the dark area. I think it was still in the dark area. Damn it, game. Gotta go search in that dark area for the button. Alright. Gotta go back to the dark area. This will be fun. Wow. It was in the dark area. Okay. Alright. Let me guess, the monster's gonna pop out of this door. No, 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 no. Hello? Please, no. There it is. Full game earlier, blah, 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 released in the full game early in 2023. Well, we're halfway done, which means it is self-published. All right. Well, I'm gonna keep my eye out for this one. I love every single one of you. I will see you all later. La peace.